what appears to be a metal pole that you would use maybe to hang up a shelf, like in a store type of thing, and just starts pummeling him around the face and the head area. We get a call from the swap shop about a man in the swap shop brandishing a sword and attacking one of the clerks at the swap shop. Several bystanders and other, I guess, store clerks had pinned this guy down. We don't know if this individual was on some kind of synthetic drug or if he was just having some kind of a mental breakdown.